To Colorado Titanic Connection, you've probably heard of the unsinkable Molly Brown, the Titanic passenger who helped save so many lives. She was called Denver's heroine of the Titanic. And tonight, the people who care for her home right here in Denver say that they hope that her spirit can inspire rescuers there in the Atlantic. FOX31's Greg Nieto with that part of our coverage tonight. Greg.
Yeah, you know, Molly Brown, known for a lot of things, Erica, one of which, philanthropy. She and her husband actually known for helping to fund the Basilica here in the distance behind me along East Colfax. The folks who run her museum hoping those five folks are found safe.
So I hope you're a little bit about JJ, how he too is a fellow first-generation Irish-American.
Molly Brown may have passed away in 1932.
Going to head on upstairs, and we're actually going to bypass the second floor and go.
But to hear about her remarkable journey over at the Molly Brown House Museum in Capitol Hill makes you feel as if she's about to walk through a door. The philanthropist and socialite was a Titanic survivor and at one point made Denver her home. News of a submarine known as a submersible with five aboard gone missing in the North Atlantic has not gone unnoticed.
Just like everyone else, we're trying to keep up with what happened.
Jaime Medina is part of the Molly Brown House team.
In the spirit of Margaret Brown and helping out as many people as we can, we sincerely hope that everyone is found and is found safely.
Medina says as the quote most famous survivor, Molly Brown was not only instrumental in surviving as the Titanic sank in 1912, but saving lives.
Margaret was all about, you know, getting everyone as much as she could, as many people as she could to safety, and as many people as she could help them out.
More than 90 years after her passing, Medina says Molly Brown's message of help sails on.
That message lives on and will live on, especially with the spirit of Margaret.
And the folks running the Molly Brown House say they will continue to monitor and post messages of encouragement on social media. In downtown Denver, Greg Nieto, Fox 31.